Bible was wrong. On the seventh day, God didn't rest. On the seventh day, God created Ronnie Coleman.
He had phenomenal genetics, backed by probably the greatest work ethic we've ever seen in any sport. Ronnie Coleman is the most talented genetic freak I've ever seen. The crowd went silent. Everybody looked. Ronnie turned around. Blues. Fanned out. He hit him most muscular. Shit popped, you never saw pop. He hit a rear last spread. Lights out. Game over.